Here's Linus, everybody. Shake it all about. You do the humpy bumpy and you turn yourself around. That's what it's all about. Let's see. Camp Snoopy store and Camp Snoopy and Knott's Berry Farm theme park, everybody. We're gonna go take a look around right now. Enjoy the store, everybody. Oh, sorry. Really interesting. Oh, I like that Snoopy statue going on his horn. That's really awesome. I think those are mugs for kids ages 3 to 12, I think. But yeah, I think that's just what it is, but I could be wrong. Hey Cassidy, hey Raphael.
Huh? Hi.
Hi. Hey guys. I like these plush toys. They look really awesome. Oh, my Raphael, my sister Cassie's boyfriend gave me that from the Knott's Berry Farm Hotel for a birthday gift. It's my 22nd birthday celebrating it here. Those are really interesting. Maybe I better go around. Hold on, guys.
I like that shirt, Charlie Brown. He may be a blockhead, but he's still a good kid. That movie playing right there is You're a Good Sport, Charlie Brown. I like that, the train up there. This is a really awesome store. I've been here like a couple times, and now this is my second or third time, or something like that here. Yeah, it's actually my third time, yeah. I believe those are based on one of Snoopy's sisters. These are for baby stuff, if you have a baby. I like those kind of things. Pop. Yeah, those things with the black eyes on every character that they have. That's really awesome. These are like little kid shirts if you have little kids to wear shirts like that. That's really cool. This is a really cool shop here, guys. I'll be right back.
Snoopy. How are you? Got it? Over here.
It's in the city of Orange.
Oh, happy birthday!
Oh, thank you, Snoopy. Yeah, happy birthday.
Yeah. How old?
22.
22! Wow!
Still a big fan of you, Snoopy.
That's awesome. We always like to see the older kids come and be fans,
oh, yeah.
Too. It's
they
not
know,
just little kids.
Oh, yeah. Well, they know all about all these peanuts characters and all that.
Yeah.
All right, Snoopy. Can you give him a
big birthday hug? Awesome.
Right there.
Hugging.
Oh, yeah. Hold on.
You're hugging.
I'm
waiting
over there, Snoopy. That's a video camera over there. Hi, everybody. I'm here with the one and only Snoopy. All right. Woo. Hey, Snoopy. Woo. All right. Can I get a hug? That's a video camera. Hi, everybody. I'm here with Charlie Brown's baby sister, Sally. Oh, yeah. I love you guys. Hey, Sally. I'll also let me one more question. Do you think that I can get a photo of you while smiling at that camera? All right. Let's do it. Hey, Sally.
Okay, we
won't tell Linus. Oh, yeah. I hope you know this. I like Sally, too. All right, Sally, take care of yourself. Try to take care of Snoopy for telegram, too. All right. Oh, yes. All right, see you later, Sally. Take care of yourself.
All right. Farm theme park in Buena Park, California, everybody. We're at a food eating kiosk at the Fiesta Village area in Knott's Berry Farm theme park in Buena Park, California. These churros are really good, guys.
Unzip it a little bit more.
Okay. Okay. I got it. Yep. Okay. I got it under control. I got it. The Supreme Scream at Knott's Berry Farm in Buena Park, California. Yep, that's Supreme Scream in Knott's Berry Farm in Buena Park, everybody. I'll be right back. Get ready, guys. Get ready to shoot.
What?
Whatever we see up there.
I think that's the spot.
Just shoot anything as you possibly can. Whoa. We're under the water now. Kind of feels like Buzz Lightyear Astro Blaster in Disneyland. Whoa. Whoa. All right. Oh. Got it. I'm getting him. Whoa. Woo! This kind of feels like a video game. Whoa, get ready to fire. Whoa.
How is this a four?
Oh, here we go. Whoa.
It's like laser tag.
Yeah, it kind of feels like Buzz Lightyear Astro Blasters at Disneyland. Okay, come on, go ahead, fire. Oh. Here we go. Woo! Whoa. Oh, crud. Woo! It's actually like really fun to meet Sarah. Just like, be grateful we're here. How come mine's not going? Oh. Oh. Turn around. No, you don't. Oh, you got me. You got me. Whoa. Woo. Oh, sorry. Trying to get through. How do I get out of here? Excuse me, coming through. Okay. Whoa, going backwards. Whoa. Woo. This is what I'm having for dinner at the boardwalk area at Knott's Berry Farm theme park in Buena Park, California. I got cheese pizza, salad with ranch dressing, and it's a side salad. And yeah, it should be delicious. Say hi, everybody.
Hey, hello.
Hey, guys.
Delicious.
Oh, yes. Thank you, Mom. And that's the restaurant where we got our food at, everybody.
Buenos Nachos.
What was that, Sarah?
Buenos Nachos.
Hello. Buenos Nachos to you, too, Sarah. All right, Grandma and Grandpa, Aunt Mary, Aunt Colleen, I hope you enjoyed this video, and I'll be back for another video. Okay, love you guys. Bye.
Low-key drink.
Hold on tight, sir. We're going to go frontward and I think backwards. I don't know, but we'll find out.
I don't like it. Oh, I feel like I'm like
suspended. Okay, this is enough.
We're almost there. Just hold on tight.
I'm literally killing myself right now.
Hold on tight back there, Cassidy.
I don't know when it's going to drop.
Just hold on tight.
It's too high!
Just hold on tight. I think we're... Oh, ah, whoa! Hold on tight. We might go backwards.
Fuck this!
They dropped.
Dear!
Oh, shit.
Hold on tight, we might go backwards. Hold on tight! Be prepared.
I'm gonna be the first one to get impact. Whoa.
That's what I'm thinking, yeah. You're sitting in the front row, Troy boy. Woo!
What is?
Be prepared to get wet, Cassidy.
You suck on my book today.
Woo! Woo! Hold on tight, everybody. Okay. No, it's fine, Raphael. Okay. Woo! Okay. Woo! Woo! Did you get...
Be prepared.
Just be prepared, Sarah.
Sarah, Junja.
Okay, hold on. This may be it, but we'll find out.
No, it's gonna drop.
Oh! prepared to get soaked at the big waterfall. Whoa. Whoa, wild animals. Woo! Whoa! Whoa, whoa, whoa. Raphael, look at that. This is it. Hold on.
Woo!
Hold on tight, everybody. Hold on tight. Here we go.
No, I'm going to get stretched.
Whoa, whoa.
Somebody stretch me.
We just went on the Pony Express ride, everybody. It was really awesome. I'll be right back. This is at Knott's Berry Farm in Buena Park, everybody. Don't they have a beautiful waterfall over there? Yeah, looks really good. Ghost Rider, everybody. No. I'm busy with this one. I'm alright. You okay back there, Troy? Okay. 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 Hold on tight. Denny's tonight for dinner, everybody. This is my meal at Denny's today. It's Sunday, April 9, 2017. and I got a cheeseburger with cheese, lettuce, and ketchup, and french fries, which are curly fried seasoned, and I also got water, which I already drank, and yeah, should be a really delicious meal. I'll be right back, guys. Hi everybody, it's Sean Murray. Today is Sunday, April 9, 2017. Well, it's almost the end of Sunday, April 9, 2017, and we just got back from our day at Knott's Berry Farm Theme Park, and we're back at the Knott's Berry Farm Hotel, but there are four attractions that I wanted to let you know that I wasn't sure about videotaping on, but I do have a lot of videos of my ride experiences, like, you know, on my GoPro camera, and yeah, there are only four rides that I wasn't sure about videotaping. It was, I'll tell you them right now. There was La Revolution, which is, it's like a swinging ride, only you get to spin while you're swinging on that ride, and also, we also went on the, let me see, hold on a second, guys. Oh, and then we went on Supreme Scream, where you go slowly up and then swoop down faster than gravity on that ride. It's only a couple of times, and yeah. I did the same thing like I did at Six Flags Magic Mountain with the Lex Luthor Drop of Doom ride. When I got up to the top, I shut my eyes before we slammed down to the bottom or whatever on that ride, and yeah, it felt really good. I only felt stuff mainly on that ride and not being able to see because, you know, I kind of have a fear of heights and all that. Excuse me. And then after that, I also went on a Pony Express roller coaster. It was like you were riding a horse, but only you're on a roller coaster that with a train that's kind of like a horse. Or horses or whatever, like ponies and all that, yeah. And after that, we also went on the... What was the other ride? Hold on a second, guys. Let's see, what else? Oh, yeah, and I wasn't able to... I wasn't too sure if filming was allowed on this ride, but my mom and I went on the Calico Mine Train ride at... excuse me. In Ghost Town area. It was a really awesome ride. It kind of felt like we were going through a mining tunnel in the Knott's Berry Farm area. And yeah, it was a really awesome ride. The four rides were all really awesome too. Yeah, and we had a really nice day at Knott's Berry Farm today. Alright, well, I'll see you guys when we come back for tomorrow. It'll be Monday, April 10, 2017, and we're going to Huntington Beach tomorrow, and I'll show you guys what it's like when we get down there. Okay, see you guys tomorrow. Bye. Today is Monday, April 10, 2017, and for brunch today, we're going to have it at Mrs. Knott's Chicken Dinner Restaurant outside of Knott's Berry Farm Theme Park. All right, let's go in. Oh, that's really interesting. Okay. Oh wow, that's really an interesting place. Alright, I'll be right back, guys. We're at Mrs. Knott's Chicken Dinner Restaurant, everybody. It's Monday, April 10, 2017, and we're gonna go to Huntington Beach later today. And yeah, it's a really good place around here. Say hi, guys.
Hi.
Buenos nachos.
Hey, everybody. And this is the menu that they have right here. This is Knott's Chicken Dinner Restaurant since 1934. Wow, that's amazing. Let's see what their menu looks like. That's Mrs. Knott's, I believe. Yeah, that looks like it, yeah. That's probably her signature right there. That's really a cool description right there. There's the starters. Soup and salads.
Get some chicken and dumplings.
Lunch right here. family style meals. That's really amazing. Knott's traditional dinners. That's really awesome, too. There's the dessert section.
What time? Yeah, it's called
beverages from the bar that they have.
You want it.
Beer selection and specialty cocktails. And I like that, the ghost town area that we went to Knott's Berry Farm yesterday. We checked it out over there and it was really awesome ghost town area. Yeah, looks really good, guys. I'll be right back. Here's my little cup of sarsaparilla at Mrs. Knott's Chicken Dinner Restaurant in Buena Park, California, near the Knott's Berry Farm theme park. And, yeah, I tasted it and it tastes really good, actually. Alright, I'll be right back, guys. Here's my two rolls at Mrs. Knott's Chicken Dinner Restaurant in Buena Park, California. I got one with butter and one with the boysenberry sauce on it, or jelly. And yeah, I think I'm gonna really like it today. Alright, I'll be right back, guys. Here's my water and Coke Zero that I'm having at Mrs. Knott's Chicken Dinner Restaurant in Buena Park, California. And yeah, it should be really good as usual. Alright, I'll be back. I had a testing cup of sarsaparilla and now I got a little glass of it. It's at Mrs. Knott's Chicken Dinner Restaurant at near Knott's Berry Farm Theme Park in Buena Park, California. And yeah, it should be really good.
Real root beer.
Yeah. Here's my salad at Mrs. Knott's Chicken Dinner Restaurant in Buena Park, California. I got it with lettuce and ranch dressing and some mixed up vegetables in the lettuce, and yeah, it should be really good. I hope you enjoy this video, Grandma and Grandpa, and Mary Ann, Colleen, and Ben, and Nelson. Alright, I'll be back, guys. This is my entree that I'm having at Mrs. Knott's Chicken Dinner Restaurant in Buena Park, California. Monday, April 10, 2017. I got an open-faced chicken sandwich. It looks really tasty there. Some mashed potatoes and yeah, it should be really good. Say hi, Mom.
Hi.
You enjoying your meal here?
So far.
Oh yeah, what you got there? That chicken pot pie? Oh yeah, I figured.
Hiding your phone.
Say hi, Troy, Sarah, and Kelsey, and Raphael.
Buenos nachos.
Hello. All right. All right, Grandma and Grandpa, Aunt Mary, and Aunt Colleen, I hope you enjoyed this video, and I'll be right back for another video. All right, I'll be back. This is Huntington Beach in the Los Angeles, Orange County area. Say hi, Mom.
Hey.
You enjoying your beach day so far?
All 5 minutes of it.
Oh, yeah. Hopefully there'll be more.
We just got here.
Oh, yeah, I know that. All right, say hi to Grandma and Grandpa, Aunt Mary Ann, Colleen through here.
Hi, everyone.
Hey. Grandma and Grandpa, Aunt Mary Ann, Colleen, I hope you enjoy this video. And this is my mom right here, and we're at Huntington Beach. Oh, yeah. You can see there's the kids over there, Raphael, Troy and Cassidy and Sarah are right out there, and yeah, I'm gonna go have fun with them in just a minute. Alright, say bye, Mom. Alright, see you later. Alright, I'll be back for another video, guys.
Cassidy and Raphael. All the other kids.
There are a couple of seabirds at Huntington Beach today in California. It's Monday, April 10, 2017, and yeah, they look really good over there, even though they're birds or something. Yeah. Hey, Troy.
It's Patricia.
Hey, Patricia, actually. How are you doing in the sand as a mermaid?
What are you talking about? I was born this way.
Oh, okay then. Yeah, it looks like you were born that way, I guess. All right, well, have fun being Sandy, Patrici.
Mm-hmm, totally.
Okay, see you later.
Adios.
Okay, bye. That's what my sister Cassidy and my sister Sarah and my brother Troy and my sister Cassidy's friend Raphael made for me here at Huntington Beach. I'm almost 22 in the next 2 days. It's Monday, April 10, 2017. Yeah, looks really awesome. Thanks, guys. I really love you guys. We're walking down the pier of Huntington Beach in Southern California, and I'm gonna let you guys enjoy this walk, so I'll be right back to talk again.
Yes.
There's a sun over there, it's gonna set soon. Oh, that's interesting, the logo of Huntington Beach on there. It's really awesome. You can see there are kites flying in the air. It's really awesome. Beautiful beach out here, guys. If you want to come to this beach, you should check it out. It's really awesome. There's the ocean over there, the Pacific Ocean.
California!
Alright. It's a nice day today, but it was just a little windy. So, yeah. In a second, guys, my family's disc guy catch up and I'll be right back to the walk. In the meantime, have fun looking at this ocean right here with the beach.
I know. Look at the colors. Very good to go around.
Hi. Hi. Oh, I like these telescopes. Yeah, it's really cool. Okay, my family's caught up, so I'm going to continue walking now. Oh, wow. That's really awesome, interesting. Hold on a second, guys. My family's gotta catch up again, so hold on a second. I'll be right back to the walk. lot of streamers on that one. That one I believe they have like. Yeah, that's that one right there, aircraft.
Oh yeah.
Beautiful day today from Huntington Beach. We're gonna watch the sunset in just a minute. It's starting to set right now, but we're gonna get to it. Okay, hold on a second, guys. I'll be right back. Here's a view of the sunset at the pier of Huntington Beach in Southern California. Isn't it really beautiful? That's for you, Grandma and Grandpa, Aunt Mary, Aunt Colleen, and everybody in my family. Okay, guys, I'll be right back. At Huntington Beach in California, guys. That's the moon right there, guys. We're at Huntington Beach in Southern California. We're here for dinner tonight, everybody. Z Pizza. And we're gonna go inside right now. It's in Los Angeles, California. This is from Z Pizza for dinner tonight. It's Monday, April 10, 2017. And I got pizza with mushrooms, spinach, and onions on it. And yeah, it actually tastes really good. Alright guys, I'll be right back. Hi everybody, it's Sean Murray. Today is the end of Monday, April 10, 2017. And today we went to Huntington Beach in the Los Angeles, Orange County area. And we had a really good day there. We hung out at the beach in the afternoon after we had a little brunch at Mrs. Knott's Chicken Dinner Restaurant. And we stayed at the beach until sunset was over, and then we went to the Z Pizza place in near Huntington Beach, of course, in California, in between Knott's Berry Farm and Huntington Beach. And I had a really good meal here at the hotel with it. Yeah, we ordered it to go, and I had like a spinach mushroom with onions kind of pizza from there, and it was really delicious. And Tuesday, April 11, 2017, I'll be doing something tomorrow before we go back to Las Vegas and Henderson, Nevada. And I'm not sure what it is, but my mom will tell me tomorrow morning. But, hopefully it'll be fun or good or whichever one it takes. But hopefully I hope you guys will enjoy it when it comes time tomorrow. And, yeah. Alright guys, well, I'll see you tomorrow, and take care of yourself till then. Okay, see you guys later. Bye.